Hey YouTube, my name is Julia and I'm one of the creators of Kapwang. Today I'm going to show you how to reverse a video online. And by that I mean play a video backwards or like add a rewind effect so that the video is playing backwards. So you can, to reverse a video online, just go to kapwang.com/reverse-video or find the reverser feature on the homepage. Kapwang is free, it's online, it works on every device, so anyone can use this tool. So you have two options when you get here. You can either upload a video if you have it on your computer or phone, want to upload it from your device, or you can paste a URL to the video. So I have chosen to play this belly flopping contest video backwards that I have on YouTube. So I just copy and paste the link here and paste it into this box. Then just wait for the video to upload, and you'll see the preview playing backwards right here. And then you can see that you have a couple of options over here. You can play the video backwards at half speed or at double speed. So if I want to speed it up, the kids coming out jumping out of the pool, you can choose to mute the video or reverse it with sound. And then yeah, once you are happy with how it looks, just I'm gonna play it at double speed here. Just click this create button down here and wait for your video to process. It's that easy. That's how you create a video using Kapwing that it plays in reverse or plays backwards. It works with YouTube, with Google Drive, with any other video that exists already on the web, or any video that you have recorded yourself, like a GoPro video or a like video from your phone that you email to yourself or something like that. So yeah, just wait for it to process. It shouldn't take much longer than like 30 seconds, probably less. You can see here that all the processing is done in the back end, so it doesn't make your computer hot. It doesn't make it so that it's not actually like taking up space on your computer or any processing power on your computer, which makes it really nice for people who have like older devices, or if you're using like a Chromebook and you like don't have any storage space on your computer. You can see here the video is almost finished. And like I said, Kapwing is free to use. You don't need to sign in order to use it. You don't need to create an account. You can just come to kapwing.com immediately and use the tool exactly the way that I showed you today. So yep, almost there. Another thing you can see here about Kapwing is that in our free version, we still have a logo. Oh, sorry, we still have a watermark. So here, I'm turning the sound off. We still have a watermark that's here in the bottom right corner, and you can click remove the Kapwing watermark if you want to get rid of it, or you can just download the video to your computer so that you can share it with your friends and publish it on Instagram or YouTube or whatever the platform you want to publish it to. So that's how you play video backwards using Kapwing. Hope you enjoyed, and can't wait to see all your reversed videos. Bye.